Suppose your job, your home, your happiness all depend on your ability to read the following sentence. Ready?
Frustrated? That's what life is like when you can't read. I'm education specialist Catherine Smith. Even here in Minnesota, there are a startling number of adults who can't read their morning paper. Find out what it costs us all. Illiteracy in Minnesota, a problem we're only beginning to comprehend.
The Hidden Handicap, Tuesday on Minnesota's leading news station.